digital underground pack. The Rudolph, the red nose reindeer of the rock. I take my chain, my 15 seconds of fame, and come back next year with the whole fucking game. Ain't nobody expect Kanye to end up on top. They expected that college dropout to drop and it flop. Then maybe he stopped, saving all the good beats for himself. Rockefeller's only niggas that help. My money was thinner than Sean Paul goatee hair. Now John Paul goatee air, cologne fill the air. Yeah, they say he bougie, he big headed. Would you please stop talking about how my dickhead is? Flow infectious, give me 10 seconds. I have a buzz bigger than insects in Texas. It's funny how wasn't nobody interested. To the night I almost killed myself in Lexus. Now I am. And they ask me, I tell them. Raise your glasses to the sky. This is the last call for alcohol for the. So get your ass up off the ball. Now it's Kanye the most overlooked, yes sir. Now it's Kanye the most overbooked, yes sir. Do the fans want the feeling of a Tribe Called Quest? But all they got left is this guy called West. That'll take freeway throwing on tracks your most death. You call him Quiley or Quinley, I put him on songs with Jay-Z. I'm the Gap, like Banana Republic and Old Navy. And ooh, it come out sweeter than Old Sadie. Nice as Bun B when I met him at the Source Awards. Girl he had with him, ass coulda won the Horse Awards. And I was almost famous, now everybody love Kanye. I'm almost running. Some say he arrogant, can y'all blame him? It was straight embarrassing how y'all played him. Last year shopping my demo, I was trying to shine. Every motherfucker told me that I couldn't rhyme. Now I can let these dream killers kill my self-esteem. I use my arrogance as a steam to power my dreams. I use it as my gas, so they say that I'm gassed. But without it, I'll be last, so I ought to last. So I don't listen to the suits behind the desk no more. You niggas wear suits cause you can't dress no more. You can't say shit to Kanye West no more. I rock 20,000 people, I was just on tour, nigga. I'm kind of Louis Vuitton. Bought my mom a purse, now she Louis Vuitton mom. I ain't played a hand, I was dealt, I changed my cards. I prayed to the skies and I changed my stars. I went to the malls and I balled too hard. Oh my God, is that a black card? I turned around and replied, why yes, but I prefer the term African American Express. Brains, power, and hustle like Dame Puffy and Russell. Your boy back on his hustle, you know what I've been up to. Killing y'all niggas on that lyrical shit. Mayonnaise, color beds, I push miracle whips and I am. And they ask me, I tell them. Raise your glasses to the sky. This is the last call for alcohol for my niggas. So get your ass up off the wall. So this A&R of a Rockefeller named Hip Hop. Pick the truth beat for Beanie. And when I was in a session with him, I had my demo with me, you know, like I always do. I play the song, he's like, who's that spitting? I'm like, it's me. He's like, oh, okay. He started talking to me on the phone, going back and forth, just asking me to send him beats. And I think he's trying to get into managing producers, because he had this other kid named Just Blaze he was messing with. And he was friends with my mentor, No ID. And No ID told him, look, man, if you want to mess with Kanye, you gotta tell him that you like the way he rap. I was like, I don't know if he's gassing me or that, but he's like, he want to manage me as a rapper and a producer. I'm like, oh, shit. I was messing with D-Dot also. People like this talk about the Ghost production, but that's how I got in the game. If it wasn't for that, I wouldn't be here. So, you know, after they picked that Truth beat, I was figuring I was gonna get some more work. But shit just wasn't popping off like that. I was staying in Chicago, I had my own apartment, and I'll be doing like just beats for local acts just to try to keep the lights on and be able to go out and buy, get a Pelly off layaway, get some Jordans or something, or get a Techno Marine, a Louis Ward back then. I made.